We did place value. Okay, what did you do in place value?
You need 100.
Okay, she says we saw units, we saw, and we saw hundreds. Okay, then what did we do? Yes, Abdul.
And murals.
Sorry?
Murals.
And then we wrote those things in the numeral, right? And now we've written the numeral, right? So are you ready for the subtraction now? All of you? Okay. Now what am I going to do? I'm going to subtract 122 from what? 133. Okay? So tell me, how much should I subtract? Units place, if we start from, there are 4. How many should I cut? How many should I cut?
2.
Show me with your hands. I don't want you to shout. Okay? Cut 2 boxes. Okay? Now, out of the 3 tens, I have to actually take how many? Yes?
1.
Okay. And how many hundreds do I have to subtract? How many hundreds do I have to subtract?
1.
Very good. All of you are showing. When I subtract 2 units, what will be left?
2.
What will be left here?
2.
Okay. Here?
1.
How many tens?
1.
0.
And how many?
0.
So what is the answer we are getting once we subtract this number? 12 is the remainder. Okay. Will you be able to do the next one?
Yes,
all of you? Okay. I want you to work with your partners. Okay. Which means wherever there are 3 children, wherever there are 5 children, 3 will work together. And wherever there are 4 children, 2 and 2 will work together. Okay. One person will write it on the book. Are you ready? What is the first step you are going to do? Who will tell me? What did we do in this case? What is the first thing we do? Yeah, Ranji.
200.
First, you will write the number here, okay, and then subtract. Will you do that?
Yes, ma'am.
In your books?
Yes,
yeah?
Ma'am.
You have to write the number for this, then write the number for this, and then subtract. Yeah? I'll give you 2 minutes. You know how much this number forms, right? So you will write the number, you will write the second number, and then subtract it. That's all. Okay, that's all you have to do. No need to draw this. Okay, you have about half a minute. Okay, those you have done and shown me the sign, you can put your hands down, okay? I'll wait for the others to complete. Okay, anybody who needs more time? Okay, tell me, what is this number? Can somebody tell me? I want you to tell me in this format, the expanded format. Yeah? Tell me. Okay, it's 200. If you agree, you have to tell me yes. Yes, all of you agree. 200. Jayed?
1.
1 what? What is this?
10.
Yeah, 110. So I should write 10. Okay, plus. What do you see here? Okay, he says it's 4. So what do you think the number should be? What is the number? 214. Okay. Tell me the next one quickly. Okay, the last boy. The last boy. Yeah. Okay, it's 100. Okay. Plus 110.
And 3 units.
Okay. What do you think the number will be? What do you think the number will be? We said, what was the ground rule? Only one person will speak at a time. Yeah, only one person. You want to go? Yeah, tell me. What's the number? Okay, she says 130. Okay, who will tell me the... Yes. Okay, I want you to speak. How much should I write here? Okay, how many of you have got 101? Just show me with your thumbs up. All of you have got 101?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, will you be able to do the next one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, 1 minute. Okay, I want you to do this one. Okay, it's a little difficult. It's a different one now. I want you to write the numeral and then do the subtraction quickly. 100 plus 100. How many 100 will it be? Abdul, is everybody done in your row? All of them? You're still writing?
Yes.
Okay, last one. Okay, if you're ready, then you have to raise your hand and you should be ready with your hands free. Okay? Okay, is everybody ready to listen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah? Put your hands down. This is the last one we're going to see. Okay? Put your hands down. You will not write when we are discussing it. You will just see. Okay? And then you will copy if something has gone wrong. Okay? Tell me, what is this number?
200.
I don't want mass answering. Okay? It's, you said 200 plus. Zaid?
Plus
3. Are there any tens here?
No.
No, there are no tens. There are just hundreds and units. Okay, so what should... Tell me the next one. Yeah. Athiya, I'll come to you. Okay, it's 100. Okay, it's only one unit. She says the number is 203. Okay. Tell me the next number. Yes, Abhijit.
101.
Okay. Who will tell me the answer? I want everybody to settle down. Zaid, please sit down. Please sit down. Athiya.
3 minus 1, 2.
Okay.
0.
2 minus 1? How much? Only 1. Okay. I want all of you, have you checked your answers?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah? If you checked your answers, I just want you to drop your pencils, please. Put your pencils in the books. Close the books. Close the book. Close your eyes. Just go back and remember. Try and recollect what did we learn today. I want you to tell me at least one or two things that we learned today. We were doing subtraction, but I want you to tell me one or two things that we did today. Okay? Are you ready? When you're ready, open your eyes. Okay. What did we learn today?
Subtraction.
Okay. 1 minute. I'll go one by one. You learned about?
Subtraction.
Okay.
Place value. Place.
1 minute. I said no answering out of turn. Should I stop here? No. Yeah, we learnt about subtraction. In subtraction, we looked at numbers. We learnt about? Okay, and what else did we do? Yes? Okay, she says we actually subtracted what numbers? Three digit numbers. Okay. Okay, all of you close your books. I'm going to leave the next sum for you to complete it on your own with your friends. Will that be okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah? Okay. Good morning and thank you, children.
Thank you, ma'am.
I want all of you to stand up. All of you should stand up. Once together. Good morning and thank you. Thank you, children.